West Upper, West Upper, West
I need the cheddar, Scorpion
Life,
also known as Scorpion,
Scorpion. I need the paper, hey, don't hey, got, don't hey, got.
What up, what up, what up? It's your boy Scorp Fizzy, man. About to check out some SPM. You know what I'm saying? Y'all asked for it, and I'm gonna bring it. You know what I'm saying? Y'all been asking for it, so I'm about to deliver. Land of the Lost, SPM. Let's check it out. See what that shit did. Like y'all say, free SPM. He's innocent, right? So let's get into it.
He was the son of a dope man, what he saw is what he learned. He left school, now it's finally his turn to rob and steal, but he feels he needs to stop and chill. Cause deep in his heart he knows that God is real. Mama still tries to open his eyes, cause the way a man lives is the way a man dies. His father's doing 25.
So is this one of the songs he wrote while he was in prison? Cause I heard he dropped a lot of songs since he been locked up. You know what I'm saying? So is this one of the songs that he did while he was locked up? Or is this one of his songs he did before he got locked up? Comment down below, let me know, you know what I'm saying? But it sounds like he's telling a story. It seems like all his songs, he tells stories. You feel me? I don't know, they stories about his life. But yeah, man, pretty tight. Let's get back to it, though.
Life, cause the love of money cuts like a knife, blinding lights. He doesn't know which way to go. His best friend just got killed 2 days ago. He writes his dad the first letter that he ever wrote. A little note about how bad his heart was broke. Before the mail could even reach his jail cell, the boy was murdered at a neighborhood hotel. Selling wholesale just like his pop title. Rock bottom, a motherfucking cop shot.
But what I do notice though is, even though he been locked up for all this time, he got some fans, you know what I'm saying? Cause y'all be on me telling me to react to his music. Y'all be saying he's innocent, you know what I'm saying? And all that good stuff. So that's pretty tight, man. You know what I'm saying? Cool little fan base. Let's get back to it, man.
Around the 10th grade, she fell in love, and now he wants to get paid. He convinced her to work at the butt naked, and everything she made dancing, he would take it. She got a fake ID and a club license, a second life that she had to live in silence. At 17, she got the strength to finally leave him. That's when she met the demon. It was a cold murder. He made sure that he really hurt her over dumb shit, but he had to take it further. Circumstances that led to last dances. She hit the canvas, now she at St. Francis. 6 o'clock services, feel the nervousness of having to look at dead perfectness. I'm smoking roaches, burning the shit out my fingers, remembering the words of the church choir singer.
Stories be pretty deep, man. You know what I'm saying? That's one thing about his music. I know this since reacting, is they be deep. And like I was saying earlier, though, like fans like y'all is what gonna keep his music going. You know what I'm saying? People like me, too, by doing a reaction and by y'all asking for it, they gonna keep his music popping and keep his music going. You know what I'm saying? While he's locked up. And hopefully, when he get out, he can just jump right back into it. And I know y'all gonna be right there to support him. And y'all keep the ball rolling. You feel me? Let's get back to it, though. Especially if he's innocent. You know what I'm saying? Free SPM. If he's innocent. For reals. Well, that's shit like that.
Tripper, wig splitter, a trigger happy ditch digger, itchy finger quick to blast upon arrival. Vida loca, another word for suicidal. Same color of skin but different colored rags. Brown putting browns up in body bags. Every two or three streets is a different clique. They got no love for themselves, so they living sick. For centuries, we've been filling penitentiaries. It's plain to see, we're our worst enemy. The smartest, most talented of the raza is all dead and doing time for a fucking tranza. Geniuses all dying meaningless, cause they can't find a way to break free from this needless to-
Hey, at least he's speaking some real shit, though. Yeah, he's out there saying no dumb ass shit, you know what I'm saying? He's speaking real shit. Maybe that's why he's locked up. Let's get back to it.
Say, the gangster that I speak of, G-Love, is laying in the grave that he dug.
Song a thumbs up. He's speaking some real stuff, man. You know what I'm saying? I like how he be putting messages in his music. Feel me? It's Cody in that situation that he's in, but like y'all say, if he's innocent, though, he'll make it to the top of this shit. You know what I'm saying? There's a lot of innocent people up there in those fucking jail cells. That's fucked up. You know what I'm saying? But I give this song a thumbs up. Y'all be sure to give me a thumbs up. And let me know what else to check out, man. Cause y'all asked for it, and I brought it to y'all. So let me know what's up and what's next. And y'all be sure to comment down below. Be sure to subscribe. And y'all sure to be safe. Until next time. Gone.
West Upper. West Upper. West
I need West the cheddar. Score. I need the
beat on live.
Also known as Scorface.
I need the paper. Don't hate.